did the denial. But I'm very proud of each and every one of you for trying to take this on. Because it's no future in addiction.
Euphoria.